My days are brighter, my shoulders are so much lighter. Just for a moment there, I thought that there was nothing more to life. I thought about it, wrote a couple songs about it. Just for a moment there, I lost myself. Mind if I be real for a minute? It's almost like everything I feel had a limit. It now gone past me. Finding reasons to smile and to laugh and whenever it's a bad day. Music is my band-aid.
let's get up. Where the fuck my, where the fuck my car go? Brother, why are you shooting him?
You're a fucking retard.
You're a fucking retard. You just fucking killed a man in a fucking PCD. You're a fucking retard. Why you kill him? Wow, where are you going?
Fucking dead, it's rude how respond you're dead.
No, just wait. Don't do that. Hi, brother.
Hey, I fucking heard about your ass.
What's up, Colin?
What's up, brother?
What you up to, bro? You selling crack?
The dumb fuck to the left of you in the white is a fucking idiot. He just killed that man in the car behind you.
Why do you do that? What do you do?
I think he was just driving.
You're an idiot, bro.
I know he's an idiot.
Oh, there it is.
Motherfucker.
Yeah, and that guy, yeah, okay.
Hey, yo, bro, what's poppin', cuz?
That ain't crack.
Of course I got crack.
Hell yeah, how much crack. You got?
I got my normal two boxes.
Yeah, crack selling license.
This, right, what the fuck, there's a license for it, dumbass? What the fuck?
I don't know, man.
I mean, hey, a piece of cardboard would do good. Ripple a fucking piece off your car and maybe put crack license on it.
Shut the fuck up, you dumb bitch.
Who the fuck are you, motherfucker? Shut the fuck up.
I ain't talking to you, bro.
Shut the fuck up, asshole.
Hey, I'm saying I need some crack. Give me some crack.
Yeah, I got you. Come here.
Alright.
selling any more.
Get the fuck off my car before I put a fucking bullet in your head.
Oh, hell
yeah. Damn, bro.
There you go.
I bet, bro. Thanks for the drugs, man.
Alright, well, thanks, bro.
Hey, yo.
Have a good time.
Bitch, motherfucker.
Yeah, I'll be in contact.
Bitch ass motherfucker,
bro. Hell
nah.
Why is that not locking? Let's try it again. Hey! Hey, you want Craig? You guys want some great? Hello, you guys want some great? No, they don't want great. No.
My God!
Yes, Colin is most definitely a menace. Aw, oh, Campbell live!
No!
Holy shit. Hello? Hello?
Colin.
What?
Hey, Colin.
Get hello?
Colin.
Hey, Colin, you can't be back here.
What's good? Hello?
Please don't make me knock you out on Great Ocean Highway again.
Colin, why? You can't be back then.
Cause I'm sick of fucking responding to your 911 calls, asshole.
Let go of me!
Because every day, I will respond out to your 911, and I'll just show up. I'm always the SD unit.
Can't be back there, Colin.
That arrives on your scene.
Why did you run around light, man?
That's always not dealing with your shit.
Okay!
Well, fuck you, okay?
Yeet!
That's all I gotta say. Have a good one, Colin.
Hey! Hey!
I will knock you out again.
That's my car! Hey!
Kill yourself, you fucking faggot.
Oh, oh lovely. Hey, man.
That was not very nice words,
and
Mr. Mines.
And he just combat logged.
Oh, fun.
Combat log, racism, fail RP.
Yes.
Yep.
Hit him with the books.
I wasn't lying. I wasn't lying, TNM.
Hey,
brother, this is a nice car you got here.
Thank you, bro.
Confirmed.
Can you give it a good, like, little rev, like a nice ramp, ramp? Yeah, that's a fucking V12 under there, son of a gun.
Hey, bro,
Oh, man, right?
The fuck?
What?
The fuck was that?
Hold on, can I just test something one sec?
I don't like you being behind me like that.
You gonna leave the officer alone, brother? Like he's pulling me over, I think. But he's not exactly behind me, so I could technically take off right now, and you couldn't do shit unless you pull behind me.
Colin.
What?
Got any crack on you?
Maybe.
Hand me the damn crack.
No, I don't.
Hand me the crack, Colin. I know you
No,
do.
I don't have any.
Hand me the
celery stick. I'll hand you the crack, okay.
Hand me the stuff.
There you go.
I know there's more.
What?
Hand me more.
No, I haven't got any more than that.
I know there's more, Colin.
No, I haven't got more than that.
Colin?
Colin, brother, I haven't gotten any more than that. Okay.
Colin, I know you have more.
It is not there. Yeah, that's all I got.
I know you have more than that, dude.
No,
hand
I don't.
Me all
I
of
don't.
Your celery
I don't. That's all I have. I haven't been able to get
hand
any more.
Me. Colin, me and you both know you make it yourself.
Yeah, I don't have any more at the moment. I have to pick it up from home. My house is up in the county.
Hand me the bags, Colin.
Brother, that's all I got. That's all I got, brother. It's just me.
Do you have any celery sticks?
What the fuck is celery? I got crack. I haven't got celery. What the fuck is celery?
Green
I got crack.
Stuff, green
only crack. I got only crack. I got nothing else but crack. Only crack.
Go away. He need to go to rehab for that. You know,
fuck off. Leave me alone.
He need to go to rehab. Go ahead. Go, Colin.
Yay! I got more, bitch. Let me go to buddies. Why the... What the fuck? Why the fuck is there another helicopter here? Baby, motherfucker! Get out of the way!
Colin, keep fucking going!
Leave.
Let's go,
keep
mate.
Colin,
go.
I am
go.
Losing my shit right now, dude.
Don't mess with
I
him, bro. He's about
I do not. I do not want to curse you out, Jackson.
Colin, out of character.
I do not
want to
curse you
out. Just leave for now.
Okay.
Just leave.
Leaving. Thank you. No, it's not in a good way.
Yeah.
Hello. 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 Hello.
What's up, Colin? What do you want?
My AK back.
Huh?
I want my AK back.
Why was it taken away?
Cause I ran from you guys and crack.
Well, you're not getting it back, man.
I mean, why? I got another one though. Move. Learn how to pack, dumbass. Oh, this is not where I want to be.
Well, I'm sorry for losing my shit on you, man. I didn't mean to.
Bro, I can care less. I've had people scream at me before. I can care less. Don't worry.
Because I wasn't even mad at you. I'm sorry. I'm like genuinely sorry.
Fine. Don't worry about it.
Fucking, I'm pissed off. I'm pissed off because people were firing low rocket launchers at us. We had fucking severe crossfire, and staff is firing laser guns at us. So. That's why I'm so pissed off at the moment, okay? I'm sorry for flipping my shit on you. I didn't mean to. I just feel like an asshole. Cuz fucking cuz those guys that were on that scene have never seen me that pissed off before, and I'm apologizing to every single last one of them. Those guys at that LTD, they have never seen me that pissed off before, and quite frankly, I think I might have upset one or two of them. I think I might have upset.
Hey, Colin, leave.
One of them.
Hey, can I get my AK?
One or two of them, because.
No, you ran away from us. You just taken away.
I still have a suspended license.
I shouldn't have put my
cracked.
Shit on like
that.
That
too. It's good.
I should have stayed calm, and I'm sorry.
Come on.
Right. Goodbye. Hey. Dumbass! You fucking retard!
Hey, you asshole!
Mr. Man's help me! There was a man shooting at me, so I taste his tires. Hello?
We're dealing with something out of character.
Okay. Do you know where there's some officers who ain't doing one out of character things? Cause I got
honestly,
shot at
I'm not sure.
Tires.
Honestly, I'm not sure. Just put a 911 call in, Colin.
Okay.
Just go down the street and put a 911 call.
There's probably no fucking point. It's gone to shit. Everything's fucking like. They should fucking have some staff that going in with a band hammer and schwickety schwack schwack.
How you doing, crackhead Colin?
I got shot at. What?
We're gonna go get payback. Let's go. We're gonna go get payback.
Wait, are we gonna go murder them?
Yeah, we're gonna go get payback, Colin.
I got an AK. I will use my Ray okay. K and murder them.
Yep, let's go.
Wait, will we get in troubles with the golds?
Let's go get payback. Let's go get payback, Colin.
Okay, let's fuck them up. Yay! Fucking murder these cunt heads.
Yeah. Let's go.
The ones down here? Where you want me? There's no one here. Hey, dumb foot! Stop kicking that car before I put a bullet in your fucking brain! Don't class me!
What'd you say, bro?
Don't kick that fucking car!
What'd you say? You know where
Don't
you're at, bro? Get out of here, bro.
Don't kick that car. You're a
fucking
idiot.
Dumbass pulled a gun on Colin. You're stupid for pulling a gun on Colin. Just get in the car, Colin. Let's go.
Yeah. Yeah, there we go. You might want people to come down and get these cars.
Yeah.
Hey, where else we going? Let me think. Where have I seen people? I seen them over by the Davis station. I know that. I saw them before. And up by the bank. The big old bank. That might be a good place. There was a shitload of cars there earlier. A lot of sports cars. Shitload of them. There's a copper. Oh!
Jesus, Colin.
The fucker pulled out. He was going straight, and then he just yanked it to the left. Brother, it wasn't my fault. I stopped, though. That's got some straight range. Hey. Alright, let me get there. Quit licking this way a bit. Fuck, English is hard. So who's ordering you to kill these people? Or are you just doing it yourself? Wait, ain't you a cop?
No.
Okay. Good, I'm not getting you in trouble then. God damn it, why when my throttle straight to the floor does it fucking stop like that? That is.
How have you not been arrested already, Colin?
Because I'm a good driver. And because of adrenaline swimming. Out of character. Most of the coppers are dealing with something out of character. So
yeah, no, that was stupid. I was on the front seat. That was dumb. That's why I got off.
Okay.
Of being illegal.
I can't even get on my mind. Yeah, I can't even get on LEO because I got prison transport.
Yeah, I just lost all hope in the stand server. All the staff were shooting laser guns and fireworks at us, and I just lost hope.
Yeah, barely.
I just lost hope.
I don't know what we can do. Oh, there's one. Murder. What the fuck is that up the top?
What the hell is that car? Car's ugly.
Hey, look. Shoot at him.
Hey, you got any more crack?
Fuck off!
What? Hey, I didn't see you, man.
Got any more crack?
I do have funny. Two boxes in the back. Some cop took like two of my bags. Like, I've got rid of the three bags already. I got like 30 in totals. I always have about 30. There's like 15 bags in each box. That asshole. Like this guy was an asshole before. Hold on, I want to murder him. But it's PC day, PIP, so I don't want to get banned. So that's.
Oh, I forgot about that. He pulled a gun, you know, so I shot him. But
yeah, alright. I mean, hold on, let me get rid of this AK. Let me stick that under the seat again. It's always under my seat. I have many Ray K's. Ray K's are cool. What's your name?
It's Reed.
What's up, Reed? You obviously know who I am. I'm kind of like nervous for what I do. We're just gonna be kind of calm because I don't wanna upset me more people. I don't need more people mad, and I like to hate on people.
All right, Colin. I think my stuff just crashed.
Did it?
Oh nope, we're fine.
We good?
Yep, I'm good.
Hey, Copper! Hey!
Hey, Cop!
Hey, Cop! Awesome, crap! You want crack?
Sir, it is illegal to be some crack.
You're fucking dumb, aren't you? He must know who I am.
Yeah, he must not know.
Hey, Copper, you want crack?
No, Colin, I don't want your crack.
Are you sure?
Come on, man.
That other Copper didn't seem to realize who the fuck I am, so that was kind of funny.
What's that?
Oh, so I put up to this other copper, this other CH play guy, and he's like, you know, sir, do you know that crack is illegal to sell? I'm like, are you fucking dumb? Do you not know who I am? Of course I sell crack.
Oh, yeah. That's, yeah.
Fucking idiot.
You got some new one.
His name was, I think his plate was 5King 113. He's fucking dumbass. Should slap him around a little bit.
He's stupid.
He is stupid.
Should get him a buzz cut.
Give him a fucking bug, this is good. Dude, make him like Mr. Clean.
Yeah, make him like bands. Bands.
Make him like bands. Make him Mr. Clean. That'd be fucking awesome.
Yeah. Make him Mr. Clean.
And then you can fucking like shit on him for being Mr. Clean. That's great.
Exactly.
Alright, have a good day.
Exactly. Yeah.
This is basically all I do. I go around asking if people want crack, huh? Let's ask this lady. Hey, lady, you want crack?
Hey, you want crack?
You want crack?
You want crack?
Lady. You want crack? Lady! Lady, do you want some crack?
Keep fucking going, Colin.
Oh!
And Reed, please keep going.
It's a heesh. It's a heesh.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, I know. He's in a good mood because of what just happened.
Yeah, I know.
You know, all the admin stuff. Yeah, he's not.
I mean, it might be 4th of July, but it's not like, they got a karmic dam. They're gonna turn it into really a chaos city if they're not careful.
Yeah, it's gonna be like, what's his name? It's like Rage server or something.
Yeah,
like that.
Some shit like, yeah, I got you.
Yeah, they're gonna turn it into that free roam server. RSM free roam, there you go. That's what it is, RSM free roam. I'm gonna turn it to that. It's gonna be freaking. That's when I just lose hope and make a new server. Make my own server.
I don't have the money to make my own.
I don't have the money either. I need to get a job.
So do
something
I.
Something like that.
Now, I work over my brain holidays, like the school holidays.
Yeah.
That's about it, because otherwise, my brain's in school.
Yeah.
I mean, school. Oh, that's not a fuck. Stop blowing the horn, you fucking asshole! Go give your balls a tuck. Suck dick, bitch! You probably need a savage, never seen a pussy, you fucking bitch! Oh, let's go say hi to the copper!
Hey, let's go say hi.
Hey, coppers, you want some crack?
That's crack.
Not now.
Not now?
Hey, lady, you want some crack? Oh, wait, let's go check if those guys over there. Check if those guys want some crack.
Colin, leave.
Let's go check if those guys over there want some crack.
What's the question? Where do you guys keep your rap sheets?
Up my ass.
What?
Can you pull one out right now?
Yes.
Nah.
Please pull it out. I
hey,
want to
see
it.
Let's go. There we go. Right there.
Damn, bro. How you not on Guatemala Sands. Island or whatever the fuck that
Island
is?
From the sands of my brother, he's trying to put a warrant in, but it hasn't been approved yet.
Hey,
actually, let me check if I
can.
Hey, why is your brother putting a warrant in for your arrest?
Because of how many, like, fucking charges I have, he said he thinks I'm a threat to society.
How come he just doesn't pay on Guatemala Island or Guatemala?
They've tried that. I fucking escaped.
Oh, damn, nice.
Yeah, he's...
They sent me to Obama somebody. I escaped from there and killed the guy there. They tried to put me on another island. I escaped from there and killed the guy on that island.
Can you tell me how you escaped those islands? Because I might go to those islands one day and I want to be able to escape.
I don't know. You have to do a lot of things. You got to do bad things. You got to make the DHS not like you.
Yeah, Kraken's on. Yeah, Kraken Colin is on DHS most wanted. Pretty much.
Honestly, I think I'm the most wanted criminal in the entirety of this state. I would not be surprised.
I would not be surprised.
Motorcycle and a monkey mask. Anybody have eyes?
He was over here somewhere, mother trucker. Oh, he's right there. Yeah, monkey mask, right there.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Mr. Monkey Man.
Hey, monkey man,
right there.
Most monkey man is over there.
Hey, you should totally run him off his bike.
No, because then I get in troubles.
Exactly.
I don't want to go to jail.
He has a warrant.
He has a warrant?
That warrant.
Want me to ram him? I'll go ram him.
Get him, Colin.
Let's get him.
Get him, Colin. Let's go get
him. He didn't go straight. He didn't go straight.
He went that way. He went that way.
What do you mean? No, he didn't. He didn't go that way.
He went this way.
There was no tail light. He would have had a tail light on. Okay, there's a patrol vehicle. There's a vehicle. Okay, I don't see a tail light.
I don't know where it went, Colin.
Alright, we're gonna look out for this asshole. If we find him, we're gonna tie him off the bike and go do a citizen's arrest. Cause I got handcuffs on my ass, okay? I got handcuffs on me and we're gonna find this motherfucker. We're gonna help the cops. No, my AK will get me arrested. What the fuck is this thing?
What?
This thing? What the fuck is that?
Say rifle? That's what it is. It's a M16, I believe, or M4.
No, it's an AK. It's another Ray K. I got Ray K's.
Got a lot of them. Why do you have a lot of Ray K's? Oh.
Because, fuck it.
Man.
I have two in the vehicles. One under my seat and one in the back with the crack. But, and I also have two boxes.
Yeah. So I knew you. How's your brother been, Colin?
Which one?
I forgot his name, Cletus or something like that. The other one that's also cracking.
Oh, he got sent to prison because one of my other brothers was trying to resurrect me. He was like obstructing or some shit, and I got arrested as well for coming back alive. That was fun. Fuck LAS though. LAPD. PD did it. They're fucking dumbasses. They charged all three of us. And my brother, who got obstruction, he got charged for 230. I got charged for 90 for just coming back. And then my other brother got charged for grave digging for 30. It was really weird.
Why do you that's stupid that he got charged for grave digging? That's stupid.
Yeah, brother.
Yeah, people are stupid.
Oh boy! Alright, we need a few. I need some guessing
for you. Yeah, we're speeding through the city, man. Colin, don't kill us.
I'm fine. I've done this more times than you can count.
Yeah, I can tell.
Oh, God!
Oh, God, I'm going. Jesus,
that
Colin.
Fucking hurt. Ow.
Jesus, Colin.
That berm fucked us. Hold on, let's talk to these officers again. We'll say we chased them.
Did they want him crack? They didn't want crack.
Hey, we tried to chase that guy on the bike. We couldn't catch him. He took one like turn because he went over the berm.
Y'all want crack? Y'all want crack?
You want crack? Oh, that's not good. He's coughing up blood.
He has a puncture lung.
That's not good.
He has punctured lung.
Does he?
Yeah, that's what it means whenever you cough up blood.
Okay. Let's go give crack to people and murder that guy on the bike.
Don't keep meth in your freaking crack, fellow sticks.
Hey, bro. That's crack.
His name. Keep going.
That's crack. You mean nobody wants crack?
You gotta go up to Mayor Park to get you. It's the only gas station that's kind of near here. Oh, the only good one at least. I don't like this other one down there. You can get shot too easy. Cause there's a lot of dumbasses down there. They like to run into pumps. I've been killed there a couple times. They're fucking dumbasses.
I'm weathering.
Hey, let me repair this thing first and get gas. Otherwise it doesn't work properly. Holy shit, I just looked outside of my brain, and it's pitch black. I didn't realize that.
Damn.
It's only like, it's not even, it's cold, it's a 6. I didn't even fucking damn.
Jesus. It's like 10 o'clock for me.
At night or morning?
Night.
Fun.
Yeah.
That's probably
what I gotta wake up. I'll
probably be up about that. That's how long I'll probably be up to. Batman. Hopefully.
I gotta wake up early at like 6 o'clock my time.
Oh, fun. Yeah, you should probably go to bed soon.
I will.
I mean,
sooner or
later. I would go to bed about 12 or like 11 or 12 is about when I go to bed for that. You'll have to jump out and see when I get close enough to the pumps.
That's close enough.
There we go. Oh my God. Yo, man.
Dar.
You know you have an airpiece in A.
Yeah, I don't care.
Yeah, I'm just saying, because if someone sees that, they're gonna think you're a cop and shoot you in the face.
Yep.
Yep. I'm telling you that now, brother. Yeet! That was an alright drifting. What the fuck?
Jeez, Colin. I'm driving like you. Oh, Jesus, Colin.
Don't worry, we're fine. It's those ones that we fucking pull out in front of you. Those are the fucked up ones. Those are your,
hate
like,
the ones that dive bomb into you.
Yeah. Did you know their brains are actually set up to pull out in front of yous?
Yeah, and then it's stupid.
It's fucking dumb. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Who wants to meet at the PD?
Get on some of the celery sticks.
You mean crack?
Yep, celery sticks. Oh, Jesus, Colin!
What?
Hit two cars.
No, I didn't. I only hit one. I didn't even hit any of Mars.
My eyes hit both.
I hit that one.
Hey, Colin, we can't be back here.
And?
We can't do donuts back here, Colin. We're gonna get arrested. I mean, we're not selling drugs, so I mean... How's he doing? He decent?
I don't know, he's like popping in and around and all that.
Yeah, I know. Especially you want crack.
Hey, yo!
Yo!
You the one to crack, yo. Bruh?
Yeah, bruh!
Yeah, no, we want the crack. He's dealing, he's over there. We want the crack, so.
You got one to crack. Colin? Okay. Say, bruh!
Yo, what's up, Colin? I got from you. I was recent.
Hey, bruh, let me get that. Bro? You got the good, bruh?
Yeah, me.
I need the, hey, that one.
This your cousin? Crackhead?
Nah, he's a friend.
I'm just a friend.
Okay. Right.
How much are we paying you?
He said
it's
it was
free,
on the
dumbass.
Oh,
yeah, you dumbass idiot.
Fucking
idiot.
I was
doing 170 on the freeway, okay?
Hey there, Mr. Rain's in the green jacket. There's
you
one.
You hearing that about?
All right. Yep. Wait, Mr. Man in the gray shirt. Do you want one?
Yeah
let
one.
Me get it.
You
celery,
guys,
you got
you guys
celery?
It's crack.
How you put it in the middle? How you put it in the middle?
I drill it.
You drill
a hole in the celery.
I drill a hole close. Up the middle of it, and then I plug it full of thing, and then I put the bottom back on it.
That's crazy, bro.
Yeah, and it's all edible.
You have the right to remain silent.
Damn,
anything you
dude.
Say can or will be used against you in
the court of law.
Like,
you been
you
here,
have the right to remain silent.
No,
go, Collins, go.
Chill.
Get away!
He's just been arrested too many times.
Go, Collins. Let's try to get us, Collins. Go.
I'm going, baby. I got this. They ain't gonna keep up with us. Already lost him. Let's go.
Yeah, they're calling.
This is gonna.
Oh.
Yeah, that went bad. That was not good.
Jesus, Collins.
It's because that car was sitting there. It fucked me up. No, we'll be fine. Especially with me driving. With you driving, we might be dead, but me, we're fine.
I see how it is, Colin.
Yep, I'm a good driver.
Oh, Jesus, Colin, don't kill us!
Oh, my brain! Sorry, that was my brain. Oh, it was dying God. On me there. Sorry about that, my brain was dying. It's gone big, boop, bop, be back. It's gone all slideshow on me.
Oh, why don't you get a car like that one?
Because fuck that car. This car's better. I actually think this thing's quicker than that.
Might be, I don't know. Looks nice with no phone.
Colin, come on. I've got from you before.
Go away! No, you're a cop!
You're a cop. Go away.
See, I told you, he's chasing us. I'm gonna have to lose him. Don't cap him. I'll lose him, don't worry, I got this.
Don't let your New Zealand brain kill us, Colin.
It won't.
Jesus.
See, I got this. Flip a UE on the bitch, then you start hitting another way, and you try not crashing the shit. No, I didn't hit that one.
Jesus.
Mm-mm, I didn't
Jesus,
hit him.
Colin.
I didn't hit him. See,
another guy following us, Colin.
Another guy. Fuck.
Now another one. Here you go.
Fuck out of the way.
Jesus.
Colin. Okay, we got another guy. We have to lose him. Gonna have to lose. Go. Oh shit. See,
I
told you he's a cop.
Jesus. We need to get out of here.
My New Zealand brain is fucking dying. Get away.
Get out of here. Go. Go, Colin. Get us out of here.
Get out of the way.
If we die, I want you to resurrect me, Colin.
Yeah, I got you.
Oh, Jesus. we don't lose them, we're gonna have to pop a cap on them, Colin.
I know this.
Oh, we got the cops.
Oh, yeah!
Oh!
I'm gonna give you 30 seconds.
I don't know, it's him again!
We go, God, go. Might have screwed us over, Colin.
No, we're okay.
I need to go to the catch up.
I'm full standing it, brother, we'll be fine.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah, it was close. Didn't hit him though.
That's a mechanic shop. Oh, Jesus, Colin. Oh, I think I almost crashed, Colin. Colin, they're in here. We need to go.
Oh, no!
The car, Colin.
Hey, yo, bro, we want the crack.
Get
away!
There's a crack, Colin. I thought you could hide from me. Colin, we ain't cops. Get out of here. Get away. Go.
Jesus.
Jesus. We might have to pop caps at him, Colin. My boy. We gotta give him time to get away.
Colin, I'm not a cop.
Oh, no. No. If you guys up next to me.
Go, go, go! We need to get moving.
Cops on this bridge, you better watch out.
Oh, yeah, they're at the other side. No, don't worry, we'll be fine, we'll be fine.
Out of here, Colin.
I think I lost him.
Yeah.
I think we're good.
Let's
go. Let's
go. Lost him.
I lost him, guns.
They are. They said they were. Oh, my game almost crashed again. Alright.
Your brain was struggling, isn't it?
Yep, it was.
My brain my brain struggles a little bit sometimes. But it's okay.
Oh, Jesus.
The struggle's when there's a lot of coppers in one place.
Jeez. Pop the tires if they get up next to us.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Go to the MRPD, Colin.
Yeah, we have a look at the MRPDs.
Hey, look, it's hey, a stupid LAPD officer. Stupid LAPD officer.
Okay, we can go there. They say they only have their shirts off, so you might have a fun time.
Jesus, Colin. What? Don't take us to the shots fired. Look, you hear that? Call it. Oh my god, Colin!
Why the fuck was that asshole driving in oncoming lanes?
Oh no. Oh.
That was some dumb shit.
It was stupid. What are they doing?
I don't know, I think they're doing a raid.
Probably. I don't know. Why is there so many bloody officers for one raid? Hell, I need freaking SWAT.
Oh yeah, but then we went, they wanted us in Mayor Park. My engine's dying.
Why did he? God damn it, Colin, repair the car.
Yeah, that's where I'm going. Don't worry, I got this. I'm just taking the outer road. I'm taking the outer road.
Car better not die, Colin. If this car is, we're screwed. We're gonna steal another one.
No, you're not stealing. I don't steal other cars. Unless I went to prison. Why? There is murder going.
Yeah, that's a lot. Jesus. I just saw that. Jesus.
Okay, we're okay. Now let's find where these fuckers are at.
There they are. One right in front of us.
Okay, I saw him.
Hope nobody hits the damn gas pump, she kills us.
Hey, yo, Colin, before you leave, look, I got no wire.
I don't get it, you don't get it. No, you fucker started reading my rights.
Turn on your lights.
You fucker started reading my rights.
There ain't no wire.
It doesn't matter if you got a wire. You can make a cop and just say, ooh, you got fucking.
And in there you
go. Stop. Don't move. Don't move.
Examine me.
Don't move.
Check his crotch.
Oh, what?
Check the crotch.
You kidding with me?
Dude,
I can't move now. Oh, there we go.
Wait, what?
All right, he's gonna sit in my lap.
Nope. Yep, Colin, we don't need to do this.
Yeah, you're sitting there in my lap now. I'm gonna go ask the coppers if you're a cop.
I'm not. Okay.
That's how we'll figure this out.
Alright.
Remember,
well,
you're sitting in my lap, okay?
Oh, alright.
If you're a cop, that thing might happen.
Dog,
Jesus, Colin.
I doubt that. I reckon you're all crap. Just trying to act like I'm not a cop. I think you're full of shit. I chose the wrong road, but fuck it.
Yeah, Colin, just go down to PD, ring the bell a couple times, ask for my mom cop. I ain't no cop. Look,
Jesus.
I would've became a cop, but look, my sheet's a little too long.
There's one.
Go ask that CHP.
Yeah, I am. Hey, Mr. Trooper Mans, is this guy a cop?
Bitch, I ain't no cop.
Cause if he is, I'm throwing him off a bridge.
Wait, what? What are you gonna do?
Just stay there. Wait. I gotta do something.
Hey, you look familiar. I know you.
Hello?
Run, Colin!
Run! Tate, let's get him out of here!
Colin!
Look! Okay!
Get in!
No! Well, they ain't cops, dog. They ain't Colin.
Run!
God, you're both hostages now.
Well,
Colin, don't make me
fucking star, you're joining
put you
me
at gunpoint.
What?
Nah, I mean, what's your...
The fuck? Okay,
what the fuck
yeah,
is Morning Star? That sounds like a stripper name.
I'm gonna put a gun to the back of your head, Colin.
Look,
if you don't
he's a
crack.
He's a gay stripper.
No,
no.
I have an AK under my seat. I'll shoot you with it.
Colin,
I will yeet us off the bridge.
Okay.
Colin, cops can't be.
I am in control, motherfuckers. I'm gonna yeet us off the bridge. We're all gonna die now.
No, Colin, can we not?
Colin, we're all gonna die now. We're all gonna die. We're all gonna die. We're all gonna die now. We're all gonna die. We're all gonna have a glorious death. All of us are gonna have a glorious death. You ready?
Colin.
You ready?
You ready?
We're going to the Kraken, motherfuckers. We're going to the Kraken, motherfuckers. We're going to the Kraken.
I didn't want
to go. The Kraken's gonna meet all of us.
No, I didn't know.
The Kraken's gonna meet us all. You boys ready? You boys meet in Mexico.
Colin. No.
Maybe your brother tried to jump out. You're fucked with.
Run, Colin.
Hey,
run.
I am running.
What can I say
run.
That we're not? What can I say?
Oh, he's shooting at us.
Ah!
He's shooting at us, Colin.
Hold on, I'm gonna throw our friend
what
out of the car.
What can I say to tell you that we're not cops?
Yeah.
I'm throwing it out of the car. Have fun.
Oh, we're not cops.
The foot, it didn't work.
What can I say?
Nothing.
What can I say? Come on. I can
wait,
say something.
Brother,
that
I got
Carl.
Can
I
you just slash carry, please, that muscle?
Yeah, hold on.
You need to get out the car.
He's dead! He's dead! Hold on, let's go back. Let's go say g'day.
How did he die?
I did slash carry because I said I was going to check him out the car. I was doing like a buck 40.
Oh, Jesus.
There he is. He's in the middle of the street. He's in the... Oh my god, you got fucked. He got
messed up, baby.
He got
you done messed up.
Oh, let me carry him again. Oh, my dog is gone. Brother, are you alive? You alive, brother?
I don't think he's alive, Colin.
Brother, are you alive?
I think he's dead.
I got him. Let's go. Colin. We'll go drop him at the PD.
Sure, let's go. Let's go, Colin.
Yeah, we're going. We're going PD now. Oh, God. Let's go drop this guy off at the thing right.
Oh, Jesus, Colin.
We're okay. Don't worry about it. If the cop asks why I've got a dead body, we'll just say it's fine.
Just say we found out on the side of the road.
Yeah, we found him on the side of the road and we're taking him to the PD to show him. Show off our dead body.
We got ash cam footage of us seeing him on the road.
No, don't say that. That's bad.
No, we can say that there's dash cam footage because the dash cam wouldn't see us him out the window. Oh, Jesus.
No, it would say. No, it'd probably show us throw him out the window.
Jesus.
Oh,
Jesus,
my brain is done. Yep, we good.
New Zealand brain.
My New Zealand brain is done.
Poorly.
Let's go there and show that special man. Hey, Mr. Mains, do you like my dead friend?
Yeah, he's
dead.
Died.
He died.
Found him on the side of the road.
He's dead. He's dead.
Found him on the side of the road.
He got hit by a car.
Yeah, he found him on the side of the road.
Hello?
Think
oh, let me
head.
Put him on your hood. That'll make you feel better. You'll like him more
yeah,
then.
Yeah, he did. Hey, who's you?
There you go. Hey, my friend. Is he dead?
I think he did. All right, let's go call him.
Oh God! Oh no! Oh no! Mr. Mans, he's dead.
You want some crack?
He's dead.
You want some crack?
Okay, so he's killed in the green zone. That's cool.
No, this did not happen in the green zone. This was
it was out of the green zone.
It was definitely out of the green zone. We drove him over
some
here.
Crack.
He was over in like Vespucci area. And it kinda got, yeah, he's dead. He kinda jumped out of the car, and now he's dead. Yeah, he's fucking dead.
He done.
He very dead. He done. He like Vamos, he's gone. He's he's dead.
Yeah, he. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he did too. Not,
wait, back up. That's me not what I meant today.
Alright, let's go. Leave him there.
Hey, there's my friend.
Hold up.
He may be doing a little bit of.
Back up, Colin.
Back up.
There you go. Oh, and they fall off the
hood. Oh, yeah, he's off the hood.
Let's go, Colin. Let's go.
Yeah, we need to leave. I'm sorry, Mr. Rands.
Please spawn, man.
Oh, I didn't even get to give him my kiss. Fucking hell. All right, in the car. Let's go.
I gotta go.
All right, bye, Mr. Rands. Have a good day.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Have a good one.
Yep, you too.
Hello.
Man, I swear we ain't cops, bruh.
Nah, bro. I swear, bro. His character is really bad. Just as many times as yours, almost, I would say.
That's fucking great.
We were just like, bro, we just fought crack. Everyone.
Oh, God, he's behind. Get away!
No.
No! 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 Your friend just stole my crack. He better be ready to die. The one that in the green hoodie thing?
Oh, Mike Locke, that's Sam.
Yeah, I'm following him.
I'll be right back.
Stop right there, asshole! Stop right there, criminal scum! Hey, what's Sam's in-game name? Is it just actually I can just look at the phone. Thank you. Where the fuck? You're a fucking idiot! I will parade your body around the streets. Eat my ass. Yay! Oh, Mr. Wayne. How is someone already fucking blown up at the pumps? Look at this dumb fuck, he killed himself after he stole my crack. He's a fuckwit. He is a fuckwit. Hey, don't try to- Oh, no, no! How- What the fuck? Hey,
come here. Come here.
Oh my god, let go of my-
Hello, this is
crackhead crack Colin.
Get out of my car, get out of my car.
Yeah,
my
yeah,
car.
Crackhead Colin. Hey, come here.
My car!
Colin, come here.
It's my car.
Come here.
I remember when I was a wee lad.
Get out.
Like
get out.
Why?
Get out.
Colin.
Why?
Colin,
get
don't
out.
Do
we
it.
Have to talk.
Why?
Colin, don't do it.
Because?
Why?
Oh. Because, well, that dude that's all bloody right there was just holding you, and I would like to know why.
No, I was holding him because he died.
Why? Oh, okay.
You've seen a lot of things in
damn,
my life.
Damn, that's all he needs? That's fucking awesome.
Like that.
Oh, you fucking idiot! You walked back in front of me, brother! You walked back
get
in front
get
of
him,
me!
I wasn't paying attention, I'm 122 that.
Brother! Oh my god! Help me! The man's in the white cars are chasing me! Help! What's you? Oh my fucking god! Again! Brother! Help me! That white car is chasing me! The white car chased me! It was chasing me!
What white car?
There was a white car that's chasing me!
God
damn
it,
you're about
Colin,
to have a lot
you were,
more than
God
someone fucking
Colin.
Chasing you, buddy.
There's a white car chasing me.
Colin Finney said that if you came anywhere near government property, you were gonna get arrested. So
oh, what?
Out.
No! Hey, kiddies! Let's get the shit out. Yay! the fuck? What the fuck? No, this is not happening again. Not again. Not again. No, that's my toe! No, my toe! No. Don't touch my asshole. I do not want to be touched. I do not want my asshole open.
You wanna be fucking touched.
Don't open my asshole. No, my asshole. Please don't open it.
I'm gonna shoot your
dog. Don't open my asshole. Don't open it. Don't.
I wasn't gonna fucking open your asshole.
You know, could you get back on your bicycle and continue riding?
Wait, one button.
Get back on your bicycle and continue riding for me.
Crackhead, call him the fuck down, bro. Ryan, boy, you'll be right. You can walk it off.
I know I can. That's if I can get up.
Well, it's absolutely wonderful that you have
you
a badge.
You can definitely get up,
so. Still be useful.
I'm trying. Yeah.
Thank you.
The fuck is
it's Colin. Yo, what up, Colin?
I'm trying to get back up.
No, stay down.
Let me up, please.
No, tired of you.
Bloody, please.
No.
Please, Mr. Clean, please.
No.
Come on,
arrest
Mr. Clean, please.
You take care of him,
No, Bradshaw should look after me. He's the one that bit me.
No, I'm good. Have fun with that one.
I'm calling so first car, my canine's glitched into it.
Fucking asshole.
Who's this fucking park ranger guy, bro? He's about to get shot.
Yeah.
What do I? I'm searching you.
Yeah, it takes a fucking second, asshole.
Oh my god. Alright.
You're just driving me fucking. Oh my god. Can we make this quick? I gotta go have brain foods.
Oh yeah, you're gonna jail for 600, so.
Oh fuck yeah. How many more charges? A shitload?
This felony evasion.
How's it evasion? I was running around you. It was resisting arrest, thank you very much.
Resisting arrest, but whenever we
it's
tried
not,
to get you out of the car.
It's not
earlier,
felony evasion! It's not felony
whenever
evasion. Don't try whenever that, motherfucker. I know the laws. I'll beat your ass. You charge me for felony evasion, and I will take you to court, Mr. Bands. I'm telling you that right
did
now.
You,
I will beat
you. Did you run earlier?
When I have not ran at all.
So
today.
You're telling me, whenever you were over there, and we tried to get you out of the vehicle, you did not run.
You did not try and get me out of the vehicle.
Yes, we did.
No,
we asked
you
to step out.
No.
We asked you to step out. Yes,
well, I didn't hear that.
Well, fine. I'll just get you for resisting then.
Yeah, that's what I fucking thought, asshole. Mm-hmm, boy. Boy!
Okay, that's just 330 then.
Yeah, that's right. I can't, if I do the, that B muscle, I will crash. I'd rather not crash, please. I'll when you're done with
Richie,
me,
what are you doing today,
I'll go to the hospital and then I'll jail myself from there.
Eating crispins and
alright.
Use a fucking slash, dumbass!
Yeah, fuck it.
Vance.
That's all I'm doing. That's all I'm doing. I'm just eating crisps and buckets. You know, the usual.
Ew.
What?
Alright, Tero's salt is 120 seconds.
Well, how come you got 60?
It's gonna be 120.
Hey! What are you doing? Come here.
No.
Hey, hey. Bands, am I good to go?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. The fuck? I mustn't have been beat down yet. Yeah, I'm just
Hey, Brady.
I gotta go in my head. Goodbye.
I have many guns. No, no, no.
These feelings.
start to disconnect. My soul becomes hollow. In the endless night, I'm desperate to feel more alive. Dreams that keep me wide awake. Call me up out of the
Hey, why are you in here? Finally.
Oh, master city, still so far from home. I've searched for you on my cast out like a shadow, racing towards the light. I pray to see you one more time.
Sometimes and I can't seem to find a light between the walls I built for myself right in my mind. And then you came over and you showed me love that I never had seen before. And now when I got you, it's all gonna be alright. Thinking about all the things we did tonight. What a time to be alive. Just you and I. Just you and I.
Yeah, I've been running and running to keep it 100. It's all that I wanted, but lately I don't get the stomach. The higher the summit, the harder the plummet. They know me all over this planet. I'm just a man and I can't understand it. Proud that I win and I did it myself. Probably wouldn't if I got the help. Hearing subliminal soul in myself. Feel like I'm breaking, I'm falling to hell. Told me I'm sick and I tell her, oh well. Rather be dead than to know that I failed. Live for the chase, life is a race. I'm out of space, let me get on my face. I got a taste, want the whole plate. Finna get laced if you step out of place. Like, first off, you don't run nothing. All talking, no team bluffing. My squad, we all dream crushing. We ain't rushing, no discussion. All I know is us made for this. Paid for this, yeah, slave for this. Get down and I'ma get it right. Get on sight, like. And I'ma get it right. Get on sight like. Been down and I'ma get it right. Get on sight like. Never really know when you're gonna go. Why you gotta put another foot in front of ghosts? Bearing them toes, carry them close. I was never one to care about my mentos. I was like froze, now I'm on fire. Give me that smoke, but I can't get high. We do the most, here to inspire. Doing what I'm supposed, but I can't get tired. Run for your life, every night. Seeing the dark, blind by the light. I got the spark, I got the pipes. All of my arts coming to life. Had to face my fears while I chase my peers. And I found my spot. About time that I found myself. I've been out here walking that walk. Like, first off, you don't run nothing. All talking, your team bluffing. My squad, we all dream crushing. We ain't rushing, no discussion. All I know is us made for this. Paid for this, yeah, slave for this. Been down and I'ma get it right. Dead on sight, like. First off, you don't run nothing. All talking, your team bluffing. My squad, we all dream crushing. We ain't rushing, no discussion. All I know is us made for this. Paid for this, yeah, slave for this. Been down and I'ma get it right. Dead on sight, like. And I'ma get it right. Dead on sight like. Big down and I'ma get it right. Dead on sight like.
the streets. Whenever I'm thinking about you, just wanna leave and live without you. Be on my own again. I get the streets. Whenever you go out of line, yeah, I feel the creeping down my spine, yeah. Wanna be alone again. We'll be right back.
How's your bike patrol gun?
What'd you say?
How's your bike patrol gun, brother?
Oh, it's going pretty good. There's a lot of rain out here.
Yeah, I would recommend being in a vehicle. It's quite cold. Hey, have a good one. Mr. Mans! Hello!
I'm gonna shoot
Colin.
Can I, you guys want some crack? And can I get my AK
Cyrus
back?
No.
You get out of here, Cyrus.
No, both of
get
those
out of
questions.
Here, Cyrus.
Can I get my AK back, please?
Can I have some crack?
No, I don't trust you.
I'll take some.
Yeah, cause I shot
Cyrus, you know me, you left a box with my cousin to give to me.
Yeah, because I shot your cousin 4 times in the chest.
Then I don't want to talk to you.
Well, I'm pretty sure everybody and their grandmother shot your cousin 4 times in the chest.
Yeah, probably. I think everyone shot me as well.
You're kidding me, right? They just decided to leave this zone here?
Yeah, they did. Some special boys have done that. They're special needs, Cyrus, trust me! It's fucking wet! I have to do my charges. Hey, brother.
Yeah.
You want some crack?
No.
Okay. Hey, get him. Hey. Hey, Mr. Man. Mr. Cyrus Man. Hello. Hello. Okay. Your boy wants some crack.
Crack.
Crack. Crack. I should go play, go hide and go crack. Correct. Craig. Craig.
Pull people the fuck over. Every single little thing I see, Namjo.
Well, you're doing all of the paperwork, not me.
Can you give us honorary DHS badges?
No. those little fire juice.
Thanks for the idea.
They're asking for a
what
god
idea?
Right now.
To go out and go crack.
To what?
You gave me the idea to go and play some go hide and go crack.
Hey, John.
Oh, no.
Joseph, they're asking for a god.
Hey, anyone inside, make yourself fucking known.
He's probably in solitary.
Colin, get your rinky dink ass out here. We have crack.
You got crack?
We have crack. Yeah, where you at? We got crack.
Don't worry about it.
Just come out, we've got crack.
No, I'm not coming out. Come find me, bitch.
I will come fucking find you, homie, and when I do, I'm gonna shoot your dumb rinky dink ass. Come out.
Crack!
I'll let you pet my dog!
I got him, Colin!
Hi, brothers!
Hi! Cookies.
Frickin' move!
Where the fuck is he?
He's behind.
I can't get up.
I'm gonna hit you with this beanbag.
Hi!
Homeboy, we have.
Colin, you try to run,
I'll
hit you with the beanbag immediately, dude.
Turn around.
Why?
Beanbag.
No, you're not beanbagging me. That ain't happening. That ain't happening. Ew, fuck. Motherfucker. Ow, that hurt, asshole. That beanbag fucking hurt. Are you gonna fucking stand there all day? You gonna stand there all day? I can't hear you. Hello?
Airplane?
All I heard is airplane. Wee woo, wee woo, wee woo. Airplane.
Arms out like an airplane, Colin.
No.
Yeah.
No. No. Couldn't bite. I couldn't bite, motherfucker. Holy shit, I'm alive. Let's go.
No, you're not alive. You're not alive. You are not.
Damn, fucking beanbag, bro. Beanbag.
Colin, you fucking retard. I got Daytona to rev you so you can stay on the ground. Oh, man. I swear to God.
Oh, what the hell did I show Chili's.
Up to? Why is there Colin
getting beanbagged?
I was about to say, why is there a dead crackhead?
Don't worry about it. He's not dead. He's just smiling.
That fucking hurt.
It really, it should have fell.
I take him worse though.
Why you guys dressed? Why you guys dressed up like it's Portland? What the hell?
It's kind of
you run again, I swear on God, I'm gonna knock your ass out. Stop.
I know. He zip tied me to the stairs. I can't go anywhere. I'm zip tied right here. I can't go anywhere. Shot. So are we gonna do a square up? Am I gonna fight somebody? And then if I win, I get to go.
Oh no, you're going to jail.
Oh, why?
Trespassing.
Sure, we can do a square up, Colin.
No, we're not.
You're in the yeah, let's thing. Fucking do it, bro. Let's fucking do it.
See, I get a bet on though. That's
no. No, that's not right. That's not fair. That's no fairy. You need to cuff, uncuff and cuff me again. It's
press your X muscle.
Shit. I have. Just it doesn't press work. X. It's not working.
Actually.
Yeah, it's
shit, not it's like
Do it, yeah, I got. Yeah,
boys,
go.
Give me, hold up. Give me 2 seconds with Colin.
Yeah, let's fucking do it.
Real quick.
Just give me a fighting chance. Give me a fighting chance. Come on.
No, you're going to jail, Colin.
Come on, give me a fighting chance.
No.
Come on.
No.
Come on, yes. Don't be a bitch.
What the fuck? Okay. Is it? Just
let his ass don't be a bitch. Let me fight him.
I'm dragging.
Let me fight him.
No, you're not.
Get me out of this cuss. Let me. We'll square up. We'll have a good fight.
Don't fight him, Bradshaw. No, you're not gonna fight Bradshaw.
Oh, why? It'll be a fun time.
No, you're going to jail.
Bradshaw get his ass beat.
No, he can go to jail after he gets his ass.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm down for that. Let me just fucking fight him.
No, you're not.
Damn, have fun, bro.
I will have fun.
Wrong door. The one day I drive the top.
Got some deep pockets.
That's why I had deep pockets.
Shades, give him here real quick.
You fight him, Bradshaw.
Let me square up with him. Let me beat his ass.
You're not gonna fight Bradshaw. You're gonna.
Fuck yeah, I'm going to.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I'll fight him right now. Square
Junior,
up, bitch.
I would knock your ass out.
I'll knock your ass out, you little fucking Australian bitch.
Bradshaw, let's go, dude. Just take him. Take him in.
Bradshaw is a little Australian bitch ass.
Timmy, I'll meet you at SSPD.
Trespassing, by the way.
Let's go.
I'll fucking beat your ass, Bradshaw. Don't test me. Come on, let me square up with Bradshaw. It'll be fun time.
No.
Come on. Come on, don't be a bitch. Let me at him. It'll be old Fido. Little old Fido. And I'll win, because he's a bitch. And he'll use a ball tone. do you really need a marker to go to the prison? I can see that on your GPS. Did you really need a marker to go to the prison? You're that bad at driving. Yeah, brother, yeah. Let me at him. Can I get it down to the 5 minutes and fucking book it? Crack! Can you let me out, please? Let me out, let me out, let me out.
Calm down.
I'll run into
Calm
the station, down. Trust me. I'm on crack, leave me alone. Let's go! Come on, let me run into the station. I've fucking done it before. Someone actually let me run to the station from my scene as well. Let me out, let me out, let me out. Let me run, let me run. Stop fucking dragging me, let me run!
Timmy there, bud. Timmy, where you can take it from here, mate?
Let me go. Brother, I ran to the station with some people. That was fucking cool. Hey, Benz, did you hear? I got let to run to the station. It was fucking
let's
awesome.
Let's go to the station, homie.
Let's go, brother. I got to run to the station. Oh, shit, I'm doing some spooky shit. I'm trying to do my normal thing.
Let's go.
Hold on, I'm trying to do my normal thing.
Don't worry, buddy. He's not running, Benz. He's going to run through these doors and... There you go. Come on, Colin, let's go.
By the way, yeah, I got to they let me run to the station in the city.
Yeah, now what was you saying about you were gonna beat my ass?
Yeah, let me out of these cuffs right now. Let me out of them. Let me out. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's fucking go, bitch. What the fuck? Get shit on, bitch!
Alright. My helmet didn't fucking protect me, man.
What was that? It's a green zone.
They told me to help me, man. I think I got hit in my cock. Hell.
Colin, Bradshaw, you guys are stupid.
Yes, please.
Stop shooting at SSPD, guys.
We are fucking 3-year-olds. I love you, Bradshaw. Brother, please don't beat me! Don't beat my asshole open! Yee!
Slash jail me 15.
Okay.
You got a spider on your foot, bro.
He doesn't like spiders!
Right, I think he got
him. Ooh, I might get. Ooh, I got fun. They lifted him! They fucking lifted him! Eat my ass, bitches! You didn't fucking take my car! Let's get brother, GG! surprised I didn't get pulled up there.
Down in my parks.
No! I'll go faster, motherfucker!
Keep them speed!
No!
Oh,
What's up, Unicorn Man?
What's up, brother? You got some crack? Oh what? My god, they changed the location, little foot! I'll be there! I'm his lady. You want crack?
Hi. Yep. Can you try and find a way to hide it so my mom doesn't find out?
Yeah, I got you.
Hold on, I'll be here.
Colin, how's it going? Colin, that's a little sus.
Hey, here it is.
Thanks.
Yeah, I got you. Hello? Dumbass, there you go.
Thanks. You go.
Have a good one.
You too.
Hey, lady, you want some crack?
Colin?
Why?
You're lucky I'm off duty right now.
I don't care. Even if you were on duty, I wouldn't give a shit. Because I get resurrected by my brothers, because they love me.
And my
cousins.
Hey, Colin, I have a question for you.
Yeah, what's good?
Can you teach me how to resurrect yourself?
Yeah, if you want to know, jump in and I'll go show you.
No.
I got a dead cousin.
Please?
No. Colin, you gotta take care of
your
cousin.
You'll be okay, jump in!
I wanna learn how to do it, please.
Jump in, we'll go do it!
No. I'll follow that you're kidnapped. No. You're not fucking up your life anymore.
It's okay, let's go! Jump in, let's go! Jump in, lady, let's do it! Jump in, I'll go show ya. Alright, let's go. Y'all know I'm not gonna be happy about this one. I'm probably gonna get done for kidnapping again. Move, bitch! We have to go to my house first, because that's where they're at.
Oh my god!
It was good, brother!
Nah, you're pulling over.
Nah, brother, nah.
My park, yes, reckless driving.
I'm showing this young lady how to resurrect people.
No.
Yeah.
Pull over.
I don't think her mother's very happy.
Pull over.
Okay.
Just pull over.
Yeah, I'm going to. I shouldn't shoot a mine. That'd be bad. Shoot a mine. Would that be bad to shoot him? Should I step out with my AK?
I guess?
Wait, step out with the AK, okay.
No. Step out with a bunch of roses, though. Step out with the rose.
Hey, Mr. Man!
Fuck!
Nah, I'm good. Why?
Thank you.
Alright. Step one, how to get away from the coppers. You do lots and lots and lots of turning. Hey, we got away from them. That was easy.
Yeah, I think they're good.
I think they're fucking useless.
I mean, they're park rangers. They can't really go off the parks, let's be honest.
Yeah, no, they can. They most definitely can. I've been shot by quite a few of them. Sorry about that. I'm running from the coppers.
What the hell are you doing?
Fuck y'all.
My mom's not gonna be happy with me.
Oh, fuck
either
no.
Of them are.
Nah, she's gonna be pissed.
I feel like they're gonna ground me or put me in fucking prison, honestly. Oh no.
Why are there so many fucking sports cars around here?
Ow.
Where the fuck do you get out?
I don't know.
Get in! Don't just fucking jump out, that's how you get killed! Dumbass!
You're a dumbass.
You're the one who jumped out of the car!
Let me get out of the car then. Hey.
Want crack?
Hey, Colin, I think my mom might want to have a talk with you.
Okay, gentlemen, we'll go there. Where's she at?
I don't know. I asked her to come here.
Okay. Wait, is your mother a big scary lady? I forget.
What'd you say?
Is your mother a big scary lady that's probably gonna shoot me in the face?
I mean, she's in CHP.
Oh, fuck.
I'll make sure she doesn't shoot you in the face, okay?
Okay. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, this is most definitely not good.
Oh, and you selling crack?
I may or may not have technically kidnapped the lady to my right.
Did he kidnap you?
Maybe not.
Technically.
Okay, well, I don't see any,
She's under 18, and her mother didn't give her permission, so technically it's kidnapping. Oh, okay. God, she's right there. Oh, no. This
is that the
good
mom?
Yes.
Yep.
Oh, no. This isn't good. I'm just gonna leave.
Hey, it's a dumbass.
You like my AK?
Nice.
Mr. Man, you like my AK? I showed it to the... You want to see it?
You should totally shoot that deputy right there.
What the fuck?
How the fuck am I dragging you?
I don't know. Can you let go of me, please? There you go.
Hey, Colin, you should just shoot him.
No, that's not a good idea. That's how I get killed. All right, goodbye.
That's how you get killed. That's how you get killed.
Yeah, I'm going to. Might shoot someone in the process. Hey, brother! Colin! Hey, what's good, brother?
Colin!
What?
Blower!
No! I got my AK still.
Pull over, Colin.
Do you want me to shoot you with the AK?
Colin, I know your name. Pull over.
Should I shoot you with the AK?
No, I should go pull over, Colin.
No, fuck off. Get you probably need Colin. Some friends because you lost me like 2 seconds. You're gonna dog shit at driving.
Colin, pull over.
You're shit at driving. Get some friends. Oh no! Oh, that was a mistake! That was a mistake! I'm oh so sorry! That was- Oh god! Get the hell out of here! The enemies.
Sir, put your damn hands up.
I'm gonna go ahead
and settle down, up. Settle down.
You can go ahead and drop that. Show me your hands right now. Show me your hands.
Alright, for
around.
Now we need you to.
Turn around.
For now we need you to listen to us, alright?
Turn around for me. Keep your hands up.
Goddamn bastard.
Turn around.
Settle down, officer. Right. Settle down.
Yeah, yeah.
That guy ran into my car.
Yeah.
The guy ran into.
Not move.
He ran into my car multiple times. And police were not helping me. Police were not helping me.
You're just gonna be detained,
alright? Until further notice, you're being detained.
Hey,
you're not
that's
arrested,
that biker guy
detained.
That you guys been trying to pull over
Listen.
The last 18 years. Go get.
Tell Paul Blart. Paul Blart understands the situation.
He took
this guy
back. He
has been running into me,
in
crashing
cars,
into me.
Like,
he almost killed Paul Blart over there, and I had to take him out.
Because
the police were not of assistance to me.
I
have to take the law into my own hands, and the law is not assisting me.
So you were the one driving the gray vehicle as well? Yes.
Sorry, say that again.
You are the one driving the gray muscle car, correct?
Yep, that was me.
Okay.
That guy rammed into my car multiple times. I got multiple
Sir,
witnesses.
Sir, where's the gun that you just had?
Oh,
is
my bad. I dropped it on the ground over there.
Can someone go secure that firearm, please?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Okay, well, are you fucking kidding me? Everyone back up. My car just went poof.
Yeah.
That's not good.
Okay.
Oh, goodness, is that a beautiful new one.
What a bitch.
Okay, why so at this point in time, that? I personally am going to be arresting you for reckless driving and reckless endangerment. Okay?
What about the murder?
Well, I wasn't reckless driving. I was in pursuit.
You were incredibly reckless driving, sir. You, a civilian cannot really be in pursuit.
Well, if okay. if the law is not assisting me, I have to take the law into my own hands.
It's our character. It's because that it was PIP, and we terminated that pursuit. So.
Okay, but if the guy's still driving around recklessly crashing into people, I mean,
Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna be arrested for reckless driving, and I believe. Is there anything else?
Officer, what are y'all gonna do with this cowboy here?
This cowboy, what was this cowboy doing? Was this cowboy doing?
Shot the guy in that fucking car,
clearly. Hit my damn car.
He shot the guy.
Unless, I saw you from the back.
He tried to run that guy over on his motorcycle.
I was just trying to take a nice cruise, and my dude was pulled over there.
Until we can prove that it was self defense. Until we can prove it was self defense. Charge him with assault with a deadly weapon, please.
We cannot detain him for now, sir.
Until further notice, I charge him with assault with a deadly weapon, please.
Yep.
God damn it!
I can definitely tell you that guy in that vehicle tried to kill me.
How the fuck did I try and kill
him? Paul Blart gets it.
See, Paul Blart, he's my friend, he understands.
By the way, I believe this was the guy from the 1080 before.
Yep. He's looks like he's got an assault rifle on him.
Oh, fuck. That looks great, doesn't it? Okay.
Yeah, see, the guy's got an AK. See, I'm not the one in trouble here. It should be him.
Come on, man.
No. You are in trouble. You are still in trouble for now, okay?
No. I'm not being detained. This guy's got me in the back of the car.
Oh, he's
not
got a pulse. Oh, shit. Can I get a med back here, please?
Can you talk to us down over there at the gas station?
Yeah, I'll go get one. Hey, which car is yours?
It's the slip top ghost sliver one.
Okay. This guy over here,
man. I'm a bike patrol unit. He's part
of this guy doesn't understand.
No, the only reason that I get the only reason I get to run this is because I'm Officer of the Week.
Yeah.
So it's amazing. I know that.
I don't really care if you're Officer of the Week, because I didn't do nothing wrong. I was taking the law into my own hands because the law was not helping
me. You did something wrong. Do you not understand? Wait, did he hit the person on the bike?
Yeah.
Yep. Tried to run me off the road, boys. I was just out here having a good.
He tried to go look at my car. The damage to my car because he was running into me.
Can you respond to the chest injuries, please? So, let me get this right. The guy in the gray muscle car is you.
No, I'm the one in the back seat of the car.
Yeah.
You're the one in the back seat. Oh.
Guy, I'm holding
my Mustang's up there.
Okay.
The guy, the fucking cowboy head, I seen him on the back.
I'm on that black
he
dude
shot this guy.
He's called
yeah, but
Kevlar
you pulled
wrist.
Out a fucking
Jesus.
Pistol and shot this
okay.
guy.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was the one that I originally killed him, and then that guy in the suit put some more rounds into him, make sure he was dead.
So, I mean, either way, you done something illegal.
Hang on, so if there's two gunshot wounds to the side of the head, but it's got bulletproofing, wouldn't that just mean there's major bruising and probably a little bit of a dent in his skull?
Unless it's a fully metal mask with Kevlar, there's no
it
way
says,
to survive without a concussion or possibly skull breaking.
I'm gonna guess his... I'm gonna guess his skull's completely
almost
broken.
Almost point blank, at least 6 feet away. Definitely.
Point blank, he's...
Yeah, out of RP, we shot that dude less than about 3 feet. He was...
It just depends what he's gonna RP his mask is, basically.
Have you guys searched his car yet?
Just ask it's him metal and Kevlar together.
Either way, he's dead. He's got multiple bullet holes in his body, too.
I only saw the ones going to my head. I didn't see any going to my body because the guy on the bike shot to the left of me.
I see the one in your arm.
Who's going to search this car here? You want me to search it?
Can someone with gloves go do that? If anybody has gloves in the car. If not, I've got a spare pair. You know what? Yeah, you just keep an eye on him, man. Keep an eye on him.
Who is this guy? I'm very confused. The guy with the Meriwether vest.
Who are you, please?
Yeah.
Here's security.
Colin! In that case, I'm gonna have to ask you just to...
That's big hot.
Poor Colin.
I mean, I was the one that fucking I mean, I'm not fucking pull bar.
Okay,
like,
well, can you return to your vehicle? Check it out, make sure it's not too damaged. Okay, I'm gonna go search.
Can I be taken out of the car for this civil discussion?
Nope.
Fuck you.
Until further, wait, did he shoot the guy too?
No, no. This guy shot the guy.
Only this guy.
Only this guy.
Okay.
Oh, wow, that is nice.
Oh, okay. Zoomy, zoomy.
Hmm? Okay, so come on here.
We all open fire.
Three vehicles here, charming. This gray vehicle over here. That gray vehicle over here. The muscle car initiated a pursuit into the gray.
Yes. I mean, Park Ranger also has our back on this one too.
Oh yeah. Really catch his name. I wish I did.
So you send some of my evidence.
He's probably the only Park Ranger on the.
All right, let's go and. Would you be able to help me search this?
Yeah.
Alright, thank you very much.
Oh shit. I wanna get out of the road. You good?
I'm better fucking shoot this piece of shit.
Hey, Blart, what's the deal here, my friend?
I didn't do anything wrong.
I
don't say you know nothing wrong. You literally shot this guy.
Me, so I not do anything about this.
No, who? Wait, huh?
Bike patrol.
Oh, you're not real high on the pecking order.
I don't think I can't tell what this guy's rank is, but I'm pretty sure he's higher than me. By the looks of it, he definitely is. I'll try to put in the word. Usually, like to take the officer's words as well.
Hey, somebody go steal that boat. We'll hit the lake.
Oh. Damn, Bell. Who's this mullet man? I know he don't work for
I
you.
I have no idea.
Oh. They don't even know who this guy is, but I'm me over here in the back of the car. Did nothing wrong.
Who's this guy?
I'm transport.
Get out of here.
Kick rocks.
Kick rocks. Eat sand. Fuck.
Go long and respawn. Just respawn.
I crashed.
Feller, there ain't nothing in the bushes. I don't know what you're looking for. There ain't nothing in there.
If you're looking for the pistol, it's on my bike. I put it in the evidence
bag.
Not
what I'm looking for. I'm looking for something else that was involved. I have a feeling I know who's in possession, but I believe he just code zero.
No, you're talking about the horse guy. He respawned.
How the fuck do I let go of you, pal?
I had the Glock.
Fuck.
He already took my Glock.
Code zero.
For some reason. For some reason, I can't let go of this fucking bold guy. Can anyone else see this guy that I got right here?
Yeah, I can see him, but he's a
default. Well, I mean, how the fuck do I let go of him?
So I think you might need to reload that.
Oh my god.
We're here well before you applied, well before I came back.
I know.
Holy shit.
But you made me even more glad that I applied. Because if I get in your squad, then I'm going to not just be happy because I know you, but I'm going to be happy because I know you run things properly. Right now, for goodness sakes, between, I mean, I trust Jackson not to tell anybody because it's crackhead con, for goodness sakes. I got so much dirt on him, I could get him banned permanently.
Oh, most definitely.
But, I'm not going to leak some. He's a good guy. He does good RP, but he just does some stupid stuff sometimes.
I don't know. When the same character comes back 17 times after he's been shot.
But he spent 2 hours one day RPing out how to revive his character. He legitimately spent 2 hours.
And then got RDM'd by staff. That was fun.
And then got RDM'd by staff member. Because he just walked up and said, new life rule. Or he shot him and then said, new life rule. And kicked him from the game. After he spent 2 hours role playing. And it was not Skywalker. It was Woods. 1 Alpha 21.
Yep, Nick. The active. Mm-hmm. I don't like him.
Nah, dude, Skywalker, I'm actually chill with. I know, a majority of the staff I'm chill with. Sean, super good guy. Love him as a head mod. I know a lot of people in staff that are really nice.
I don't know. I thought it was funny. When I came back, right, I made a ticket. I was like, hey, I'm back now. I was wondering if I could get my mod and department mm-hmm. back. They go and proceed to remove head mods.
They proceed to what?
They remove the head mods.
Which one?
All of them.
Sean, too?
If he didn't have the staff role, he didn't see my ticket.
Oh.
And I was like, why'd y'all do that? And I go, well, you've been here longer than most of our head mods. It's not their decision.
I see.
Head mods.
I thought they meant they removed their roles. I'm like, well, that sucks because Sean was a good guy. But.
I'll take it.
I see. That makes more sense.
Yeah, before I left.
I mean, I've just figured out that I've been here for almost 3 months. 3 months and like 2 weeks. So, I've been here for about 2.5 months.
Before I left, talk with Garrett. Garrett wanted me up at staff.
Yeah.
And before I left, literally said that when I come back, he would start me off at head mod. As soon as he could.
That's good to know. Who knows, maybe at the end of the year or something like that, I might be a moderator too.
End of the year.
But hey, who knows, listen.
You're thinking like really I said, long term.
Like I said, I'm going to apply as many times as it takes. I'm going to apply as many times as it takes for me to get in because I want to help the darn server. There's so many stupid people I meet on a daily basis because of just how active I am. That I can't deal with them sometimes as a normal human being. I would much rather actually do stuff. And I really just am annoyed with people a lot of the time. And I enjoy dealing with stupid people because it makes me laugh 90% of the time when I know they're in the wrong, but then they try and argue with me. It's amazing.
I'm going to sleep. Myself is going to sleep, and my cousin's going to sleep.
Oh, yeah, no.
Can't do
no,
that. I'm like, I'm sorry. It's really lost, even though I can't do this on a server that I have power in.
Oh, so you're going on duty?
Like, somebody was like, you can't perm ban me for that. I'm like, I can perm ban you for every fuck I want to.
Yeah, you could just
disagree with me. Transport, fuck yeah, let's go.
You could disagree with me and start getting kind of rude, and I could get you for disrespect, right? And that
I legit could, you know, I could talk to them about not making
I could have talked to them about not having you have this punishment if I knew what was going on, but no one told me anything, so...
They're just... Yep. It was fun.
What happened to...
I was at the station, like, literally just over there. At like... This was at like 9:30, I think. This was like half an hour before restart. And I was just chilling there talking to Wolf, and I was like, he's like, those guys are fucking retards. I'm like, yeah, they are fucking retards. They're running around going, as people, and like, had
don't
the
you
wolf
do that as a
No, I'm Craig Collins. I'm
No. Here's the thing. At least he has an RP behind his.
I have an RP behind me. Bro, they were just running around barking at everyone, being weird shit, fucking weird people. And then, like an hour after that, after the restart, I pulled the same guy over who was going bark, 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 and I said, get off the fucking bike. Because we had, like an hour before the fucking, Jesus Christ, before I called him a fucking retard, we pulled him over and he was doing some dumb shit. And then, like, yeah, after the restart, about an hour after, I fucking pulled the cunt over because he's going 60 down the road. I'm not even on duty. And then fucking... told him to get off the fucking bike. He went on Snowflake, drove, he biked off because he was on a bicycle. Did some dumb shit. Daytona came over because he was doing dumb shit and all that. And then I was like, oh, I want to put a report in because you called me a fucking retard. I was like, when? When did I call you a retard? What, but when it was behind closed doors and you couldn't hear shit? Oh, yeah, that's fun. Yeah, and then, yep. And I got this. This is fun. Life's fun.
Officer,
bam, bam.
Officer,
mm-hmm.
I really like your canine.
That's not mine.
Oh,
opened one immediately after and continued to disrespect like the entire staff team and said, this is ridiculous. You guys don't deserve to. He didn't deserve to do that. That's ridiculous. You shouldn't have done that.
One in the back.
Et cetera, et cetera.
Have a nice day, officer.
One over here. Not near me.
Question, Joseph, is you clearing your throat like a tick, or is it just something
well,
you do?
Well, yeah,
I
that
the
happened.
The exact same tick, if it is a tick.
The fuck happened?
Honestly, at this point, I think it's a tick.
You know, it you sucks. Continue it, literally, it's like something feels like it's in the back of your throat that you can't get rid of.
Yeah.
And it eventually goes
some
away.
Some shit happened. I was really
upset. Yeah, and you know nothing's
it.
There, exactly.
Yeah,
I've
that
had that
sucks,
going on for, I don't know, I don't want to say.
Yep, I got done for some bullshit. Bullshit happened, and then, yep. And
yeah,
I get
stuff happens.
Bro, I think Hunt's was even worse than mine because he got done because he like rolled a bearcat or some shit.
Dude, shit.
Got schwacked.
Hello,
so, like,
I'm Captain Campbell with LASD. You know what I'm
hold on, I got my fucking cart bind to something. Hold on, let me find it.
What'd you say?
Give me a sing. Hold on, show my badge. Oh, sorry.
Hey, but do you know if we're allowed to use this canine model?
Yeah, you.
I don't know.
I think you can use.
I think we can.
The dog ones. Yeah,
I don't
see that one. I've seen that one before. But it's a slow as shit dog.
Huh?
Somebody was
using. Said it's a slow as shit dog.
Yeah, the dog is fucking slow as shit.
Which one?
That one you're fucking got right there.
Oh, which one's the fastest?
I think it's the husky. But it's not as fast as people. Not as fast as people though.
You wanna go test
all
it out?
All the dogs are fucking slow as shit, trust me. I can outrun all of them. Especially
until
with my
you
methods.
Run out of stamina.
No, no. Trust me, I can outrun about 10 cops. I can outrun one fucking dog. Hey Campbell, you can attest to that one. I can outrun 10 cops. One fucking dog ain't gonna change shit.
Without playing bumper cars though.
What do you mean? Bro, I never play bumper cars.
Yesterday?
It's the cops that play fucking bumper cars with me.
That's the cops that play bumper cars in Monster.
The fucking, yeah,
honest,
bro. The cops just fucking like to swap the shit out of me.
Why do you always make your female characters look like aliens?
What do you mean?
Why do you make
are
your
you on crack?
Look like a fucking ugly ass bitch?
Yeah, why do you make all your fucking guy characters look like little bitches? Honest.
I think... Jackson, who looks hotter, me or
bro,
Chris?
Nice car,
oh, you,
bro.
100%. I'm on prisoner duty. Fucking leave me alone.
Oh, me?
Yeah, you look way better. He looks like a little bitch.
Yeah, thanks.
Shadow 103, 1041 tonight, active prison transport. Cool, I got another, like, fucking, like, I'm gonna sit here for, like, 2 hours and then I'm done with prisoner transport. Fuck that.
3 days of this shit. Just cause some little snowflake got mad. Hello.
Hi.
Who that?
Who that who?
Who that? Who you?
Who that?
Who that?
I never done anything wrong. You have
no, bro, I'm just asking who you are. I could care less, bro. I'm not even a patrol unit at the moment. I'm a fucking transport.
You have to figure that out.
I don't know. You don't sound familiar, but you do sound familiar at the same time. I'm gonna talk shit. Hold on. Good one! Good work! You drove into the car!
Echo 5-1, show me having one in custody. Can I get a local unit down to Fenner Drive 3036?
Yo, what's good? What's good?
Alright, I just want to tell everyone a phenomenal job. No crossfire in that scene. Everyone did commands correct. We all did it up to team.
Can I get a transport?
You can
like always, you suck ass.
I'm 4, I believe, prisoner transport to 10-8.
Tefo, can give us a 20, please.
Jesus Christ, I saw my life flash before my eyes. Mm-hmm.
Could I get a 20 on that location, please?
Wait, is that Dawson?
Is there a 20 on that location, Nova?
Who's this? No, this is all green.
That's my boss. And I'm his boot.
Well, I'm just saying he looks. I'm just saying he looks amazing.
Shout out all green to the unit that's requesting personal transport.
Alright, you guys
don't
get
that.
I'm all your
bosses. Can I get 20, please? I'm
all your bosses. 40 to 90
back to Cracker Colin, how'd you get to shit fast this time?
Yeah. I gotta go pick someone up.
Okay.
Yeet.
That sucks.
It does suck!
Did you hear me tell him that it sucks?
Yeah, it sucks.
Hey, he's trying to tell me I can't search his car.
You can't. Wait, what the fuck did he do?
Oh,
you
shit.
He's also got open carry and criminal threats just from what he said.
He's not. You know, I don't know if I'm fine or anything, even though there's a very obvious handgun on his side.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
And the AR on my stomach.
You have a lot of. You have very deep pockets, don't you, sir?
All suspects down. All
yes,
suspects
I do.
Down. Hold fire.
You might want to, like.
Prison wall's going to be expanded pretty soon.
I do not care.
PC, you hit?
Fuck the police. Whatever.
That's cool.
That's cool.
How'd that Rambar feel against your kneecaps?
I did not do anything wrong.
How'd that Rambar feel against your kneecaps?
No, I haven't.
Sir, how did that happen?
There's nothing on him.
Okay, yes, sir. Nothing.
Cool, if I get shot, I'll bring a god.
Man, shut the fuck up, bitch.
He can't shoot you. I've searched you three times. I haven't seen anything on him, so. And I've never not found
him. Let's get in, brother. Let's go.
Sending him to death by fire squad. It's going to be the death row. Because he threatened me as a federal officer and another officer, which
he's fucked.
Captain punishment.
Where do you want to go do it?
Nah, I'm kidding. It's fine.
Bro, honestly, I'm down. Guy's been a little shithead. I'm just fucking taking my back and put one on his forehead.
I'm sorry, say that again.
Honestly, he's just fucking taking my back and put one on his fucking forehead.
Whatever happens after he's in your custody, I am not gonna do it.
Yeah, I know, that's why I'm not gonna do it. I don't need more shit, dude. Fucking hell.
This is my last day of it. I'm not going back on it again.
I mean, I do it myself, but I don't care.
Yeah, I'm trying not to get fucking shit on.
No, like I know who I am. But my name's Joseph. I'm going to take them off back, scream that they have a gun, and lighten them up like it's July again.
Okay, I can do that. I can do it when they are too, and make sure they're dead.
Go do it. And yeah, I don't care.
I'm gonna take him downstairs and say he had a gun and go.
Why do it down there?
I don't know, I'll go somewhere.
Why not? You know.
I don't know, this guy seems like one of those kids who's gonna still be alive and, you know, do some fun stuff. I'm really trying not to get fucked again. I'm gonna get transported.
Not crap, I was gonna ask.
Bing. Are you gonna chuck him in? I'll get those doors open. I'll get the doors open.
Yeah, he's gonna get the doors open, so you can just let me go and I'll go in.
Yeah, pop those doors for me. Thank you.
And how am I?
Hey, yeah, chuck him in.
Beautiful. Isn't that right, officer? Beautiful. Bro, turn off this country music! You're hurting my ears!
Ha, brother, you're the dumbass who's even fucking got the music on, so that's your fault.
I don't even have it, you do!
I really don't, I don't have my my music in my ears turned on, it's turned on.
I cannot turn it off. Turn it off.
Is it off? I don't have a radio wheel.
I don't have a radio wheel. I do not want to listen to bears.
Brother, then you just need to fucking turn it off in your brain settings.
I don't know how you do that, sir.
Press your escape muscle. Go to settings and go to, it should be music, and just turn that all the way down.
Suspect
need
to be going over to felony stop
them. Thank you, sir. There you go, man. Don't try shit with me, I'm just telling you that now. I'll put a cap on your head if you do dumb shit.
Sir, you will not kill me. That's a legal threat. I will return.
No, it's not a it's not a threat. It's just saying, if you try dumb shit, I will shoot you.
You're saying you're gonna kill me.
No, I'm really not. Because if I said that, you'd actually be dead.
Okay, so they'll kill me.
No. Why the fuck would I want to kill you? Press your F muscle.
Do it. Get me out.
Press your F muscle. Press your F muscle. There you go.
I know.
Alright,
cool.
Let's go. Alright, cool. Let's go.
I saw this play hide and seek.
No, I'm good.
Let's play killer on the loose.
Nope.
Give me a handgun and you run. And I'm trying to kill you.
No, I'll put one on your head before you can.
Sir, you are not. Is that a threat? I think that's a threat.
No, you're threatening me. You're threatening me.
I'm not threatening
you. So I'm just telling you what will happen.
It's a promise, sir. It's not threatening. It's a promise.
No, it's a threat. So that's like four or five times criminal threats.
It's a promise.
Nope, that's a threat, bud.
It's a promise.
It's a threat.
It's a
promise. Alright, stab against this wall, or is he gonna get stoned?
Are you gonna get tased until I get out of the cell? Tase me, I dare you.
Stay against the wall.
No.
Alright, you get to come off the wall.
You gonna, release these handcuffs off me, or what?
If you phone, go back in there. Yeah, stay there. Don't move.
Good.
Stay there.
Thank you. Are you just gonna watch me or what?
It's called getting your charges, so just relax.
criminal threats is 120, so like 600. I'm gonna go 600. Alright, bud. Alright, this makes it super easy. Because you threatened us like six times. Like, six times.
Yeah,
you are getting. You are getting 600. 600.
A death penalty.
No, if I was gonna do a death penalty, I would have taken you out back. Do that. You have an echo, by the way.
Cool.
Come on, bud. Oh, they're trying to sell them to fucking criminal threats. Charlie 103 back tonight.
Let's see, these two CHP guys were together in a car, right? Mm-hmm. So they're chasing a guy, the driver gets shot and killed, and the passenger shoots out of the vehicle without permission, kills the driver that killed the CHP driver.
Okay.
But the passenger jumps out of the CHP car, right? The CHP car, because the driver's dead, keeps driving, jumps over the little dune over there, lands in the fucking sea, guy doesn't press his panic button, right, for like 5 minutes, so he's dead. And the passenger then has to explain what the fuck just happened, and I hand it over to Daytona, because, you know, I can't do anything. God.
How fun.
But yeah.
That's something I would just hang over to Daytona.
Yeah, I shouted at both of them, and then I said, oh wait, the IA isn't a thing anymore. Daytona, get your ass in here, this is all you, and I left. I just left.
There it is.
That's fun.
My business anymore.
Technically speaking, even though IA is not a thing anymore, you're still able to take care of that as a member.
It's their COC.
Well, yeah, no, you
it's
can take care of it
COC.
Until their COC gets there,
though.
No, that's what I did.
That's not a thing. My thing here, it's technically bullshit, because all three of those suspects were fucking dead. So, it's technically speaking, they should have been...
Oh yeah, I never get that. How are you gonna give me an AI report when your guy died?
AI?
Yeah, when your guys are dead.
I don't know what AI is.
Internal affairs.
I literally blasted one of the
IA.
IA.
Fuck yourselves.
Octave.
I've been awake for 25. Hey Chris, you wanna keep playing like that?
What?
Do it.
I blasted the guy with
this
gun.
He's gonna sneeze on you. Hey, that's me. He got me, Wolf.
Hey, Crackhead Jackson.
What's good? Crackhead Jackson, there it fucking is.
Well, I mean, your cop's name is Jackson, so I'm just calling you Crackhead.
No, my cop's name is actually Connor, but his last name is Jackson.
Oh, Connor Jackson. Alright,
yep.
Well,
not
Crackhead Connor Jackson.
Oh my god.
I mean, you still are a Crackhead, let's be honest.
Yeah, I'm still fucking Crackhead. I'm high on life right now.
What?
Aren't we all, though? Let's be honest.
No, I'm a different level
cuties?
Of high on crack.
Hi, Gustin.
What's up,
brother?
Hey, what's up,
cuties? What's up,
Bertie? You're throwing me off. You're a male pet right now, but you're talking in your female voice. Fuck.
Okay, boyos, let's go ahead and get this straight. My name is Tennessee Walker.
Is it Tennessee? Tennessee, is that your name? Tennessee.
You did that to me one time on, like, my first day as
a
Tennessee.
How fun.
You confused the shit out of me.
My name is Tennessee Walker.
Tennessee, is your name Tennessee Walker? My name's Connor Jackson.
And he's a crackhead. That one guy.
Oh wait a second! You can't drive this car.
Why is everyone patrolling in a?
I'm sorry.
What do you mean?
Unit?
Why can't I drive this car?
Everyone.
Yeah. Why can't
you? Aren't you DHS?
Because bicycles.
Yeah,
are cool.
I am.
DHS doesn't have Mustangs.
He's riding with
DHS has everything.
DHS doesn't have Mustangs.
DHS has like 100 cars.
DHS has 100 cars except the Mustang. They have priceless.
With Wolf, he's
no,
riding with
we
Cyrus.
Have this.
Yeah, he's driving with me.
No, I also have these. I can drive anything unmarked.
Man, DHS just fucking ruined everything.
No, they
it's
really
DHS.
They have everything but that we also need.
They have fucking DHS is DHS. They're like gonna like spank your asshole.
Alright, listen, where's the guy that we were gonna execute by musket at?
Sounds like fun.
He left. He's in jail now.
Yeah, he was fucking wanted to go. Fucking, the cunt just kept just saying he's gonna shoot me in the head. That was fun. Cab away!
Oh, fuck.
Oh, hello.
Colin, you're fired.
No.
I love this thing, by the way.
Didn't they just get this?
Yeah. Didn't they fucking park ranger skin for it?
Yeah.
God,
fuck,
yeah,
damn
it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
yep.
I fucking love this thing.
Bro,
I fucking love this thing. It's great.
Oh,
it's so pretty.
As soon as
Powers,
they let
I'll
me
never
go
add this
yes.
to the gang in Arkham.
That's
never.
Fucking stupid. You
dude,
can't
I've been on.
You can't
no, I got...
add it to Gang and Ark. It's got the fucking DHS arms on it.
Well,
everything
yeah,
has DHS.
That's the thing,
it's
like
yeah, DHS. Everything's got DHS. Come on.
It's the thing
that I.
Here's a question. Here's a question.
Well, I literally got accepted for NPS.
Here's a question. How does DHS ruin everything if I can drive any car that's unmarked? When if you get
hey,
an unmarked
Chris,
rank in, like, let's
air.
Say, LAC, you can also drive anything unmarked.
You can't drive anything. We have restrictions.
Not
probably
an LAC.
DHS,
at least last
DHS,
time I checked
run air.
A few months ago.
You want to run air?
Is that
no,
changing?
I'm pretty sure
now?
We're not allowed to drive any. We can't drive CHP vehicles unmarked.
Yes,
no,
we can.
Sure about that.
There again.
No,
I got told no.
When?
Oh, boss told me.
I've never gotten in trouble for driving in
I use LAPD unmarked.
Yeah, LAPD.
You drive LAPD unmarked.
Speaking of,
what's the difference?
Literally, like 2 months ago, I was driving.
Should we go? Shouldn't we go do our job?
Except for
maybe
DHS vehicles.
But that's I'm doing my job, hanging out at the station for some calls for transport.
Joseph, do you remember that one day when we let those two guys fight downstairs in the sales, and you told them if they kill each other, you're gonna kill one?
What?
You probably don't remember that.
I remember a lot of fights I let happen.
What kind of fight clubs going on?
Yeah, what kind of fight clubs going on downstairs?
Brother, I made a lot of money in those cells.
Yo, fight club bet, let's go.
Oh, dear God.
Bro, Colin did fight club with
yo,
Grant.
Hold on.
Oh my, I guess that's a
Colin
bit of
Colin
DHS
did fucking fight club
Bro, Colin did fight club and he won it.
Why is that?
Why the fuck?
He has
Jesus.
His takedowns on.
How the fuck is the bike have takedowns?
Yeah,
Snow Patrol, get the fuck out of here.
Guys,
we gotta go.
You ain't tell me what to do, you ain't tell me what to do, August.
Oh my! Damn, boy!
They're gonna be armed and dangerous. Let's see.
After all the fun
things
we have.
Smith, you wanna
run air, yes or no?
You black Albany VR, three of all in
you good, brother?
With orange.
Why are you in the shit?
Because I called some. I was talking to Wolf at the station, and he called someone a fucking retard, and I agreed with him, calling him a fucking retard. And then, like an hour and a half later, I like pulled over the same guy, and he's doing being a dumbass. I was like, get off the fucking bike. And now I'm in shit vest because he took off from me. I was inside your vehicle. That was fun. So I got transport for 3 days and shit vest for a week.
Is that really that bad?
That is what I fucking said!
Yo, let me see the lighting on
I did nothing wrong, really,
van.
Bro. I called someone a fucking retard. What's bad with that? Just telling someone the truth.
Yeah, turn on the lighting. Turn on the lighting. Let us see it.
Light us up like a Christmas tree!
Turn on the lighting on the prison transport van. Let us see it.
Oh, God. That's dog shit.
36, 3 Charlie 22, 10 3 1 10 8, active 10 19, now known as Union 1 5 if not taken.
What? It's not terrible, but it's bad.
It's bad.
We're showing Union 110 for
1-8. Oh, what the? Holy shots
shit.
Fired!
You should probably go to that. You guys should probably go to that. Someone's gonna die.
Shots fired, 4-door black Cadillac, Southeast Panorama Drive.
Shots fired.
Two occupants, one driver, one passenger, both shooting.
West Tahoe.
Yeah, might wanna go for that.
Wrong lane northbound. Wrong lane northbound. Sonora Freeway. Continuing northbound Sonora Freeway, long lanes of traffic. Wrong lanes of traffic currently. Switch back over, mile marker E. And 50 is with a civilian. It's going to be 2-3 occupants of that vehicle coming back southbound. Change southbound.